I encourage young women to go out there and be successful, to go out there and be leaders. And naturally, I get the sort of idea from Congolese men, which is...
me? As for me, we don't need ballet, my sister Amber and Gladys. The only thing I can tell you, I think we know more about ballet dating guy who can say no to you.
Oh my God!
You understand?
Yeah? We have to separate these two.
But don't bang on mobile, you are going to say, okay, no,
don't be wrong.
You understand? That freeze 20
seconds. I love it, yes, I really love it because the way he's doing his eyes.
I'm
about
to freeze 20 seconds.
When you were saying that about the women, are you saying all the women or are you saying a little, like a few? Because it seems like...
Yeah, you should say
I feel some Congolese men do feel intimidated by a woman by depending on what are her life goals, her job, and her career. Okay. Let's not lie, that should be true for two years.
Diamond.
Yes. I feel like most.
Oh, hey!
No, all of you are my way. All
of you are so mean. I'm not just going to come and say, yo, fuck all the Nigerians.
So this is the part that you guys don't see. After the half an hour episode, as much as you guys are heated behind your computers, it gets very much heated here on the set too. This is very intriguing.
Hi guys, the Pretty Kink here, and today I was with Solola Bia. It was an amazing day. This project is important for the community because it gives us a space to be able to speak and talk about issues in our community, and it's just a good way for us to also share our views as well. I feel like our generation has a lot of new thoughts and has a lot of new things that we want to put out there and we want to try, and there's no better way of, you know, getting to the bottom of things without having conversations. So really enjoyed today. A lot of weird opinions, but that's why we're here. We're here to kind of express it and see how we represent the community that we're from. So I'm absolutely here for it. So Solola Bien was lit for me.
Surely, for man, it is a ten more you mean
basically.
It's not a facile. It's a lot. It's a lot. But basically, it's a great day. There's a lot of people that basically.
Je vais te dire,
on se trouve valeur à l'ibala, tu as cheaté, hein? Bah vous avez comme à tête, mais bah n'importe quoi vous allez tête, tu vous en attaques à 5 la bisou, la 4 à 5 la ibala, t'attends à contacter. Il y a un ami qui nous a contacté. Pasteur nous a contacté, master nous a contacté, bah dans les réseaux sociaux nous a contacté, et ça a très bien valé. Ceux qui vont monter qui viennent valer beaucoup, vivre la 4 qui nous bon, ça, l'arrangement, la ligne, il y a propre. Ce qu'on parle là, pour faire ici les deux familles, puis c'est dans un bon mot, africain, il y a des gens qui disagreent. Pour faire ici deux familles, on parle à salut l'être.
It's immature, and I think it's childish. Like, what do you get out of it? You get nothing.
90 days rule. Don't go speak now. Bon, on va faire l'autre au monde. fille, là, tellement sur show me, des fois, on fait ça, on à coup de rana, mon bain, mon robot, à mon paye. Bec, un chien.
Papa, j'en ai malé, malé, mais pas à la date, mais on filme dans le même coup. À part pour mon filmé, pas ça.
Au moment, on a
pas ça, il y a pas pour mon filmé,
d'abord. D'abord, au moment, on a l'espace à 3 mois pour changer déjà 3 mois. Pour la nuit, on a pressé, on a que ça va.
Et puis,
paye. Et là, les autres, là, ils ont d'abord pour réfléchir, d'abord, pour les gens, on va dire tout mon bail, on va les réfléchir, on va dire tout sérieux. Si vous avez dit, 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 vous pour nous de ma relation, est-ce que vous êtes un mariage ou pas? Vous voyez pas dans ma plan. Ceux qui vous donnent un plan, on va l'acheter dans 5 ans. Cambola, vous ne comprenez pas. Yo, vous parlez de vous dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez
dit que vous avez dit que
vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit que vous avez dit
So if you haven't already or don't know why, you need to subscribe to Miss 5MT.
Hey guys, if you guys are seeing this, it's Miss 5MT, aka IAIW, and we're here with Solo Labien giving you guys exclusive content. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. And remember to comment, share this video, like, comment, share, and subscribe. It's your one and only Miss 5MT in the car. Peace. Et bah gros bisous, donc on est là. Lingala tosi, donc ah ouais, t'as mélangé ma langue. Bon, coquin outil, bah trésor, bah Maya, bah Angélique, bah Miss Gladys, bah Randy, bah Francos, donc. You guys ain't ready for this. Okay. See ya.
Mona, I'm joking. Hi guys, my name is Angélique. For some of you that don't know me, for some of you that know me, have known me with Boys of Reason, and now with Solo Labien. As you all know, Solo Labien is a brand new platform that's just, it's still a baby that's been released early on this year, allowing us young people to speak. And it's not just allowing us to speak, but we'll come in, you can see that there's different kind of people come in. We have different background, different age, different goals, but one thing we're coming together is just to bring something new, allow us to speak upon things that some of you are living in right now, but you don't talk about it, but we allow it on social media. So guys, support us. Support us with your comments, support us with your sharing and everything. But remember, everybody's given their experience. Don't take it in offense when someone else is talking about their experience or what they know and you start criticizing them. That's something I totally disagree, because where in the Congolese community have you seen people speak about their mistake? Where in the Congolese community have you seen someone speak about their reality? Solola Bien is the place. Please subscribe, follow, comment. But yeah, there's more. Trésor image bolanda kaye kutute. Please, that guy is messed up. But checking, but he's a brother. I love him.
Hi guys, the Pretty King here. And today I was with Solola Bia. It was an amazing day. This project is important for the community because it gives us a space to be able to speak and talk about issues in our community. And it's just a good way for us to also share our views as well. I feel like our generation has a lot of new thoughts and has a lot of new things that we want to put out there and we want to try. And there's no better way of, you know, getting to the bottom of things without having conversations. So really enjoyed today. A lot of weird opinions, but that's why we're here to kind of express it and see how we represent the community that we're from. So I'm absolutely here for it. So Solola Bien was lit for me. So if you haven't already, or don't know why, you need to subscribe to Miss 5MT.
Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Diamond. Listen, if you guys don't know about Solola Bien, I really hope you guys get to know, get to understand. It's new, it is fresh, and listen, all the advice, everything that we're talking about here is life related. And I'm sure if you don't know someone that's gone through it, your auntie, your next door neighbor knows someone that's gone through it. So make sure you guys subscribe to Solola Bien YouTube channel and make sure you know, interact with us, like leave comments below, share your stories. We want to hear it, okay? Keep supporting us. Your love means so much to us. My name is Diamond, and just to let you guys know, I'm also a YouTuber. So go ahead over to my YouTube channel, Diamond, D-Y-M-U-N-D, and give me a subscribe. And let's talk, because I like to talk. But guys, peace out. Keep supporting Solola Bien. Oyo Kiango.
Hello, hi, this is Randy Rans. As most of you know me, it's Randy Cabs, whatever you want to call me, man. Mr. MC, Mr. Hype Man, Mr. Bring Joy, Mr. Sauce, Mr. Elengi, Mr. I'm joking. Yeah, just had Solola Bien. It's been amazing. To be honest, I just want to say that this, what we're doing right now, is just to empower the community, really. We want to bring positivity to the community. So that's why I'm on it. So big up Solola Bien, big up everyone that's involved. Yeah, man, I just want to say I don't condone cheating. So just in case you're watching and thinking, no, I don't condone cheating, it's wrong. But also I know that people make mistakes. So here's where it is, yeah? Don't expose your partner on Instagram. That's actually wrong. And if you've done it, you're trash. Yeah, all right.
Hey guys, I'm Gladys, aka Miss Gladys, and you have been watching Solola Bien, one of the best Congolese talk shows out there. I'm quite so happy to be part of the panel, like, to discuss all these controversial topics. So make sure you are also getting involved. Just because you're not on the panel doesn't mean you can't get involved. So we really want you involved. Make sure you come into our comments, even if you disagree with some of the things I say. But girl, come on, I'm never wrong. But anyway, if you do disagree or you agree, just come on and share with it, and make sure you share, because I just want us to go everywhere. Like, it's the first Congolese talk show out there that's making noise, so let's encourage others to join and so on. Yeah, you know, let's grow.